Pay off the car. Worked 50 hours a week. Get married. Buy a house. That was survival for many not long ago.
A lot's changed.
The scenery has. The landscape. But the way we think. You know, I really believed if I kept her alive long enough, Milton would find her.
All these people you brought together, they're here for more than just protection. They're helping each other through this mess.
People love it here because it feels like what was. And people here have homes, medical care, kids go to school. Adults have jobs to do. It's a sense of purpose for a community. Yeah, I don't get it. You've obviously got big plans. Like you're the guy who's gonna lick this thing. Bring us back from the brink. This was supposed to be a new start. A way out. What? I should move on. The people in this prison, not all of them are bad. But most of them are thieves. Murderers. Why should people like that have peace of mind when we're burying our own just about every day? These people, they mutilated me, burned my camp, killed my daughter. No! You saw me. I tried. I tried to die. Because I didn't want to accept that you couldn't live in this world without getting blood on your hands. I found you people, and I don't want to die. I don't want you to die. Barbecues and picnics, that ends now. We're warm. I should have seen that.
Hey! Come down here. Need to talk.
You still believe the biters have some spark in them, huh? Who they were?
I think so.
And that was my daughter, wasn't it?
Whether that was Penny or not, it's done.
I thought this place could be something else, you know, something better. I wasn't up to the challenge, and I screwed it up. I've done some terrible things.
You seem different now. Changed. Are you?